Thanks, Laura. A developing story is today the BYU Athletics Department said it has lifted its ban against a fan who was accused of yelling racial slurs at a Duke volleyball player. Duke played BYU back on August 26th. Since then, the university said they have spoken with dozens of people at the game and looked through security cameras and did not find the person who was in question accused of yelling slurs at that Duke student.